Hello friends, welcome back to my channel The Indian Mom's Kitchen. Today's video is not a food video but is definitely cooked up in my kitchen. Today I'm making a lip balm as winter is in full strength and lips are chapping very badly. So I thought of making a lip balm at home. I'm making two types of lip balm. One I'm going to make it slightly tinted for myself. One I'm going to keep plain for my son. So let's begin today's video. For this I've taken a clean bowl, a clean dry spoon. I'm going to use Vaseline, a 20 gram bottle. You can also use Vanaspati ghee for this. A few drops of almond oil, aloe vera gel, a vitamin E capsule, any food essence, that is if you want your lip balm to be a bit flavored. For the tinted lip balm, I'm going to use one of my lipsticks. You can choose any color of your choice. You will also require small containers with nice tight lids. This is easily available in craft stores. Here I'm transferring the Vaseline into the bowl. To this I'm adding 2 drops of almond oil. You can also use extra virgin coconut oil or olive oil too. 1/4 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. You can use the fresh variety too. The oil from the vitamin E capsule. And any food essence, a few drops of it. I've chosen to use pineapple. You can use vanilla or raspberry or watermelon. Anyone would do. Give everything a swift mix. Now I'm going to warm up this bowl in a pan of hot water using the double boiling method. It will hardly take a few seconds to melt. Once it's melted, my plain lip balm is ready. I'm going to transfer half of this quantity into one of the containers. Then the remaining mixture, I'm going to add a bit of my lipstick. You can increase or decrease the quantity of lipstick you're adding, but add little by little to check how dark you want the lip balm. And once I have added enough lipstick, I put it again for double boiling because the lipstick was not melting. Again, in a couple of seconds, the whole mixture is melted and your tinted lip balm is ready. Transfer this into the other container. As the mixture starts to cool, you can see that the Vaseline has started to thicken up again. You can keep this to set outside at room temperature for 15 minutes, it will set up nicely. But I have kept it in the refrigerator for a couple of minutes and it has set very nicely. You can see I can run my finger over it and the lip balm comes up nicely on my fingertip. My lip balm in 5 minutes is ready. I hope this video is useful and you have enjoyed seeing it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, then please give it a big thumbs up. Also, comment on and share this video among your friends and family. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do so now and do not forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and have a great day.